Smashing the wet grass, feet naked. He walked for days and nights and days and nights. A roaming silence even in his own head. Skinny, hairy, he's no pretty sight. Clutching at the sounds around, watching nothing but the ground as dusk turns blue. How he turned so tough, and how life has turned so rough. He said he'll say. Thank you.
Some walkers stop by and stare at the scene. Though I know they can't reach me, I'm right on the edge and unseen. Should I unfold my exhausted remains? Well, if the melody comes again, then I'll know that I'll have to stand and talk to them. Thank you.
Stare at the one whose mind seems blue. The frail touch of a breeze could be felt as a guest. The most resenting look as a hardcore fallist. When staying's being gone, when there's nothing to lean on, when one has turned to two and two to one. How'd you do, solitude, to be well on your own? Now my half is to me like the moon to the sun. Still got feet that leave prints, but no one to step on. Solitude, feed me, then swallow and puke. If you want, be my queen. Keep me screwed on your hook so I can keep my eyes off the unraveling nook. The frail touch of a breeze could be felt as a gust. Presenting look as a hardcore for lust. Now it's raining through the ceiling, and the words lost their meaning. I see the world throughout the door I closed.
It's not what it seems.
suffocating, breathless, on the knees, palm on the chest and lapping the breeze. The walk is worth it, even if it's not what it seems. As ever the crimson scorched girl remembers the time it was clean and safe. Keep the mouth shut and the eyes down. As the river reflects the sunbeams are silently flowing, mind has lit many inner fires up.